Hey, is anyone home?
Huh?
Hey!
It stopped.
Goku!
Hi!
Hey, who's the kid?
You trying to earn some extra cash babysitting or something?
He's my son.
Your son?
Pretty wild, huh?
Wow.
Oh, Goku, he's adorable.
Gohan, say hi.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
This is Gohan.
Gohan? I see. You named him after your grandfather, did you?
Uh-huh.
Well, that's wonderful. He's a fine-looking boy. I'm sure your grandpa would have been very proud.
Hey, Gohan, how old are you?
4 and a half.
Are you gonna grow up to be a brave fighter like your dad?
Well, Chi-Chi doesn't let him train.
Oh, no martial arts, huh? So what do you want to be when you grow up, Gohan?
An orthopedist.
Wow, an orthopedist.
He's just saying hi, Gohan.
A tail.
Yeah, he was born with it, just like me. I think he wants you to pet him, Gohan.
Oh, man, Goku, has anything, you know, strange ever happened to Gohan at night?
What do you mean?
She means, has Gohan ever looked at the moon at night when it's full?
I don't think so. No, we all go to bed pretty early. Why?
Why you say, oh, no reason? no particular reason at all.
Well, he sure seems a lot different than you were when you were a kid, Goku.
I know. Chi-Chi can be pretty overprotective when it comes to Gohan. She makes him study all the time, and she says martial arts are a waste of energy.
Three, go!
Oh, yeah? Then what does that make us, then?
Now, settle down, boys. You can't expect everyone to agree with what you're doing. It would be all too easy then. Watch out! He might pinch you, Gohan! That crab's a mighty sore loser!
Oh, how neat! That's a real Dragon Ball on your hat, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yep, the 4-star ball. It took me a while to find it, but I wanted Gohan to have it since it used to belong to my grandfather. I've been collecting Dragon Balls for fun. I've got the 3-star ball and the 6-star ball, too. They're at home.
Wow. You know, it's wild to think of all the crazy adventures we used to have trying to find those things.